I'm in. Any news, Barb?
No. He's been gone 2 days. I'm worried. You know what he's been like since?
I'll find him.
I hope you're right.
Harley Quinn's preparing for some kind of siege. What's she planning?
Find Batman and get the hell out of there, okay?
Don't worry, Barb. It's me, remember?
You sound just like him.
You left me to die. 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 You left me to die.
Who the hell is this loser?
It's Robin! Kill him!
You're gonna die tonight!
Barb, I found the missing cops. Quinn's got them.
Any sign of Bruce?
Negative. I'm gonna keep looking. Harley's telling the cops she's got some sort of plan for them. They'll be safe for now.
Be careful.
This'll end okay. I promise.
You think? He's not been the same since... He won't even talk about Talia or Joker.
We'll help him once we find him. It's all we can do.
CPD will storm this place. You'll all get killed.
Really? I don't think so.
You're crazy.
No, I'm in mourning. You may want to remember that.
This is Vicki Vale reporting live at the Arkham City site. The siege between Harley Quinn and the GCPD is now in its second day. Minutes ago, I asked Commissioner Gordon to comment on reports that Batman himself is missing.
The situation here is ongoing. As you can see, the GCPD is doing its best to keep the area contained.
Commissioner, can you comment on reports that Batman is in Arkham City?
Last time I checked, Miss Vale, Batman did not come under my jurisdiction.
Really? Are you telling Gotham that you do not unofficially sanction his activities? And what about Joker's body? Can you tell Gotham where it is?
We're done here. Get these reporters moved out of my damn sight.
Rumors persist that this is some kind of retaliation over the death of the Joker 2 weeks ago. Arkham City is once again in a state of lockdown. If Batman is indeed in there, I hope he's safe. From my experience, Arkham City is not a place you want to find yourself trapped in. This is Vicki Vale. More as it happens.
Now, what am I gonna do with you? What did Mr. J do?
You heard from Harley?
Nah, she's probably still crying.
She'd better get over the boss soon. She's turning into a liability.
And what?
Look out, Robin!
Thank you.
choice do we have? Harley's gone crazy since Joker.
She was crazy before.
Oh no, she's crazier. She just wants revenge. You heard her.
At least she's got the bat. Once he's dead, maybe she'll calm down.
Well, look who it is.
Robin, he's...
It's not a problem. When I kill this sucker, it'll be cool. Then I can maybe see you.
What? Just make a move on me?
No. I mean, I'm just being friendly, trying to help.
Go on, pick it up.
No way, man. That thing's dangerous. You saw what it did.
What? It's just a belt.
No, it's Batman's belt.
So what? It's still just a belt. What? You afraid of a little electric shock?
Don't do it. He's screwing with you.
No, I'm not.
I knew it.
Last guy who tried to pick up that belt got 50,000 volts running through him.
Screw you! You pick it up!
No way! That thing's dangerous. What
the hell?
Just keep the damn site covered. I don't want that madwoman getting out of there. Understand?
Harley Quinn.
How'd you guess?
Her goons ambushed my guys and dragged them towards the steel mill.
We can't get close.
I'll handle it.
You sure? You know she blames you, right? Could be a trap.
Fall back and stop anyone else getting hurt. I'll handle the rest.
Need to grapple for the boost to kick in.
There's one of the cops.
Please, you don't need to do this!
Sure, we don't...
Oh, are you?
heard you!
Your face is gonna be spread over the ground, Batman! Get me down! Come on! Get me down!
You're safe.
Am I glad to see you?
What happened? Where are the others?
We were ambushed. They dragged us outside the still mill and beat the crap out of us. These bastards dragged off the others and brought me here.
I'll find them. Wait here. Hide.
You okay? Don't want to talk? No problem. I'll just be waiting here.
Harley had moved.
Where?
You know where. Oh, the secret.
Shut up, you idiot.
What? No one's supposed to know about it, are they? Think about it. What if someone's listening in on one of them microphone things? Or worse, Batman's listening. You want to be the one to tell Harley you screwed up?
You think Batman's here?
Could be. Who knows?
I don't know. I heard he's gone dark. You know, since Jay died.
Since he killed him, you mean?
You don't know that. The Batman don't kill. Right?
I was there.
What the... smoke!
Quinn's thugs were talking about the missing cops. If they were here, they may have left some evidence that I can follow. That radio belonged to a cop. There may be evidence around here of where he was taken. I should set up a crime scene. This blood belonged to the cop. I should follow it and see where they took him.
That's a good reason.
What's the bat doing here?
Tell me how to get through that door, and don't waste time lying. I'll know.
Oh God, Harley gave code cards to the people she trusts most. You need 3 codes to get in. Please, I'll tell you where they are. Just don't hurt me.
I'll do my best.
So that he tells me what I want to know.
Ready to hurt.
Here it is. Please, I don't want any trouble.
Too late.
Still here.
That's one code. I need 2 more.
old does it have to be before someone thinks to give us codes?
Give me the code.
Yeah, no problem. See? I'm doing what you wanted.
There was never any doubt in my mind.
You figure Gordon wouldn't be dumb enough to let more of his cops get caught?
One more code, and I can break Harley Quinn's security system.
Just chill out, man. We're safe.
It's the Bat.
You're gonna die.
came here to find the missing cops. I can't leave until they're safe.
Aren't you? Now, don't get me wrong. I can't guarantee you'll stay that way. I mean, look around. If I don't kill you, one of my friends up there will. Go on, take a look. You see those sniper rifles? Real nasty. I hear they go.
I've got him! He's over here!
This thing.
You're safe.
I don't think so, Bat Brain. It's dead cop time. Does it hurt? Too bad. Come on, boys.
What's it doing?
Hurry up, idiot!
Come on, don't piss off Harley.
Kinda.
What does that mean?
Don't worry, I think I'm close. I'll let you know.